Time is over. Now we're all set for the second half kickoff. Nice kick and returnable. From the three. To the 20. The home team will start the drive from the 25-yard line. Number 43. John, this was a much-anticipated individual battle that we expected between the two running backs, but that hasn't materialized to this point.
Neither one of these guys have really been able to get into a groove. Turnovers do that to you most of all. But I was expecting a little more fireworks from both these guys.
This one is handed off. Gets away. Number 27 makes the stop at the 28-yard line. And John, they're still trying to move the ball on the ground.
This is a tough physical team that likes to run the ball in just about any situation. When you can run the ball consistently, it really wears down the interior line and helps to slow down those pass rushers.
Quarterback back in the shotgun with the throw. Number 24 makes the tackle at the 37. That was a good adjustment by the receiver to reach the main coverage and find open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
Number 43 in the backfield. Crosses it left. Number 20 is the guy who's there to bring it back at the 38-yard line. They're going to keep testing this rushing defense.
The guy seems to get stronger every time he touches a ball.
Second and 9.
Come on now, that's the play.
Sit. I'm on. Number 81, the man in motion. It off to the back, stopped behind the line, loss of a couple. Number 43 was stuck on that play, John.
They're just relentless when the offense decides to run the ball. They break down blocks very quickly, and they do a good job maintaining their gap assignments, limiting cutback opportunities.
Number 1, looking to pass, lines up with 5 wide receivers. Passing right. This one falls incomplete. Good pressure up front forces the incompletion.
And you know that the defensive coordinator loves it. And he could drop additional guys back in coverage, but still get pressure on the quarterback.
Number 4, into return. Here's the kick. From the 28. So they have first and 10 here. Despite very little success running on first down, they still lead.
Some teams manage to get by pretty well without a solid running game. And that's mostly because their passing game is very effective, especially their short passing game.
So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Second and 10.
Base, base.
The home team come out on a nickel package. Hand off to the tailback. Big pop that time.
You want someone there to tell you to watch out because he just got stepped.
They went with the running play.
You never know when you're going to find some room and break loose into the secondary.
Third and long. Back this time. Pressure coming. Looking for the long completion down the left side.
Yeah, he wasn't about to let the runner juke him. He watched the center of his body and bam, he hit him solidly. Just like you're supposed to do in a one-on-one situation.
So they have first and 10 here.
Bring it north,
the kick can't get it done on the ground on first down, John, but they're still leading in this one.
And running is important, but they've got other weapons that can get them in the end zone.
Big drop on that play, John.
He did a nice job of getting in position and giving the quarterback a good target. He just couldn't get it under control.
And this is the fifth play of this drive. Number 34, the long back. Great play in the backfield by Glover. Good play in the backfield. Here is a third and long situation. Drops back, under pressure, can't avoid the rush. Jenkins explodes across the line at the snap and then makes his way to the quarterback.
Yeah, you know, that's an important quality to have if you're going to excel as a pass rusher. Explosiveness.
He's made some big kicks in his career, but this one I think might be a little out of his range. And it's up. It's good. So they're now up by a touchdown. The Eagles are lined up for the kickoff. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the 3 to the 20. Stiff arm. Let's see if this possession is more effective after their last possession ended in the punt. It's first and 10. Play action, throwing, off and running. He hits his receiver. Number 20 stops him at the 42. He found a soft spot on the defense and was right there to make the catch.
The thing about a pass like that is it cuts down on the time the defender has to react to where the ball's headed.
Second and one coming up. Lineup with six defensive backs. With the pass. Incomplete pass. Number one did a good job reading the coverage, but couldn't get it there. The Eagles come out on a nickel package. Pressure, and he plays it safe by going down to the turf.
Right here is how he can hurt you. They get him in a third down situation, and if they can give him a lane to run through, he's going to take it, and right there he takes it for a big first down.
Number 43, looking for the deep pass down the right side. On the mark. Number 24 takes him down at the 12-yard line. Good read, finding the single coverage in the secondary. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Down inside the 15. Here we are in the third quarter, and this is the first time they've been inside the 20-yard line. Number 43 was dragged down before he could get to the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, great size and quickness up front. That allows him to hold up against the run, while also giving him the speed to rush the passer when they drop back the pass.
The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Going to the right. Just won't go down. Pushed out of bounds at the 8-yard line. He gets a couple of yards on the carry, but he looks fatigued and is headed for the sideline. And now they're 8 yards away from finishing this drive with a touchdown. Goes to the end zone. Deion Branch, he's in there for the touchdown. They'll get set for the extra point. It's on its way. The point after is good. The home team has tied this one up. The home team are ready to kick this one off. Booming kick downfield. From the 4 yard line to the 20. The offense ready to go again after their last possession resulted in a field goal. It's first and 10. Almost every time they try to run the ball on first down, they've had little or no success.
This boils down to the offensive line allowing too much penetration.
Loses one tackle. They're trying to move the ball on the ground.
A running attack that is consistent and effective will help the offense